engineering knowledge. The windshield through which a driver watches the road ahead began life in a laboratory crucible. The smooth, quiet ride over bumpy roads is the result of our increased knowledge in hydraulic, acoustic, and mechanical design. Back of the beautiful streamlining of the cars we drive are innumerable studies of airflow made with the help of analog computers. Our steering, our brakes, electric controls that obey the push of a button. Such things could shape first on blackboards covered with mathematical formulas. Years of experimental laboratory work went into perfecting each mechanism. The instrument panel of today's car is a simplification of the instrument panel in a dynamometer cell. The driver can read whatever information he needs at a glance, and he can control the various features of the car with a touch of his finger. Research and engineers have made the cars of today luxurious, responsive, and easy to drive. But beyond all this, much has been done to improve car driving safety on the American road. After studying the effects of many collisions like this using plastic dummies, research engineers reached the conclusion that it was a crash within a crash that caused injury to the persons involved, even at low speed. The car stopped short on impact, but the passengers could not stop. They were thrown by